Good evening, everyone. Today I will explain about public static environment, right? This is a very important concept in Java, right? So today I will say about public static environment. Okay, now, right? So here is my question: is why use Java public static environment, right? This is a very important question for interview, right? Now, because Java by default, why use Java by default public static environment, right? So I will explain about one by one, right? So now first, this is a public. What is the use of public, right? So here public, if I use public, this is an identifier. First, this is an identifier, right? And if I use this identifier, I mean public identifier, then we can access from anywhere, right now? So if I use public access identifier, then we can access from anywhere, right? So this is use of public access modifier, right? Now this is a static, right? So we know that static means this is a keyword, right? And if I use a static keyword on methods, I mean I want to say that if I declare static keyword on methods, any methods, then don't need to create object of that methods, right? So we can say that if I use static methods, then we can save memory, right now? Because we know that if I declare static keyword on any methods, then don't need to create object of that methods, right? So we can say that if I use static, then we can manage memory, right? So this is use of static here, right? And now this is a void, right? We know that this is a void, means it's a return type. And we know that in Java has some rules for methods. Like if I use methods in Java, then return type must be required, right now? So this is a return type, right? And here main is a methods name, right now? In Java, main is a methods name. So this is a fine, all of you. Now, what is this? String args array. So what is this? This is called a command line argument. And this is, I mean, command line argument used for user input, right? Suppose if I want to take user from any, I mean, I want to take any input from user, then we can use command line argument, right? So this is very important concept in Java. So this is the main reason for, this is the main reason for use Java by default public static void main, right now? Because I will told you here, I have told you here about public means what? What is the meaning of public? If I use public, then we can access from anywhere, right? And if I use static, right, then we don't need to create object of that methods, right now? So this is the main important, or this is the main reason for using this format in Java, right? So understood all of you here? So this is a public static environment. I have seen about public static environment, right? So I will see here example of public static environment in Java, right now? So right here, example. Here, class is a suppose demo. Public static void main string args. This is an argument, right? And array. And here I want to print something like a system dot out dot print ln, and I want to print OK on the console, right? So this is a simple example in Java, right? So I have told you about what is meaning of public, what is meaning of static, and why main, and also a command line argument. So I have told you in previous lecture what is the use of these, and by default Java use this format. Why? By default Java use this format. Because I have told you in previous lecture, public is an access modifier, and if I use public access modifier, then we can access from anywhere, right? And static, this is a keyword. If I use a static keyword on methods, then we don't need to create object of that methods, right? This is a use of a static methods, and this is a return type. And here we have used a void return type, because we know that in Java, if I use methods, then for methods, return type must be required, right? So and this is a male. Male is a makers, right? And this is, all these are command line argument. All these are command line argument, and we know that command line argument basically used for customized input, right? So what is meaning of customized input? Customized input means what? Suppose I want to take input from user, then we can use command line argument, right? So command line argument basically used for user input, right now? So this is a main reason. This is a main reason to use Java bytecode this format, right now? So this is a simple example of Java in which we have used public static void. So this is clear, all of you? Okay, fine.